situation.
It was perfect, and I couldn't be more excited for Ford and the whole EcoBoost program, and especially all the Ganassi guys, at Telso. You know, it's been a lot of work, but when we can pull these kind of races off, as we all know, Daytona was disastrous for us. Continental again did a great job on tires, and it was a street fight. I mean, there was some banging and scraping, and you know, leaning on each other, and great for the drivers and great for the fans.
Half of the drivers in the garage said this could be a crash fest. Other people said it could be clean and green. It was clean and green. Were you surprised?
I wasn't. When you look at the quality of the drivers between these P drivers and the GTLM guys, you're racing hard, you're racing close, but everybody's very aware and everybody's working together with each other, and that's why we didn't see any incidents all day long.
And then take us through that final lap, because there seems to be this little natural rivalry between the young Jordan Taylor and yourself. He got the best of you at Kansas, you get the best of him here today.
It was a great day, and when you're looking at how much gap we had and looking at the last lap, you're pretty cautious. The last thing you want to do is do something stupid.